Even though I was a newer agent and hardly selling any amount of homes, I started getting plaques and awards. Now, fortunately, this did not go to my head. It actually caused just the opposite reaction. And I thought, wow, I gotta get out of here. So I researched and I found the company with the largest number of inspiring, successful leaders in the industry. And I found the broker, I called him, scheduled an appointment, and I went in, and I think the conversation went a little like this. So I was like, "Hi, David, I'm Jill Sadler. I know that, you know, I'm probably almost invisible in the industry right now, but I am going to be one of your top agents." And he looked at me with a very strange look and thought, wow, what a dreamer. And, you know, that day, I guess I was. But I think that that move was very impactful in my career because I surrounded myself with people that were much bigger thinkers than I was at that moment. And I learned from these leaders. And I realized what it took for a successful business.